I'm George Maffedon, and I'm a performance engineer for Sir Lewis Hamilton's race team X44. I think for me, I've always like described myself as a humanitarian engineer. Me doing engineering has always been about the people. See people's bikes rust in their gardens within Peckham, and I was just fascinated by the wheels, the gears. It fascinates me until today, to be fair. I didn't have a bike at the time. My mum couldn't afford a bike yet, so I was fixing other people's bikes before I had mine. And then eventually, I went in year 9 and chose engineering as a GCSE. And that's when I really understood that, oh, I don't only have to fix things, I can actually design and build them. When I was 17, I started a company called Motives to help young people from underrepresented backgrounds access opportunities. And then eventually was given an amazing opportunity by Sir Lewis Hamilton. I'm passionate about getting the underrepresented groups through because maybe they have ideas that have never been thought of before that need to be heard. And that's how we'll tackle sustainability, and that's how we'll tackle a lot of our problems. I think it's exciting if we can make that happen. Within my role as a performance engineer, sustainability is actually at the heart of it because I look at the future technologies and how we can implement that in each of the race programs within the organization. I think engineering is the ultimate, you know, vehicle to achieve sustainability because you need to be able to do it at scale. Motorsport is an amazing platform to actually make that happen. X44 currently being electric, it's essentially implementing it, and it's about improving that technology. For anyone considering engineering, I honestly couldn't recommend it enough because for me, it's given me so many opportunities. It's been a blessing to be an engineer, and I really hope more people can actually take that path as well. Shape a better future.
Choose engineering.